Lord of life and death, accept this child into thy realm. A child which, according to your mysterious plan, you have taken from us.
Are you going to the Carnage Hall tournament? All the greats will be there.
I can do it.
You're very nice.
5 years of learning and all for nothing.
Easy money?
I just have to get it right this time.
Easy
enough. Alberto needs to see I'm good enough.
Vasco. Vasco, huh? Haven't seen you around here before.
What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah, something much more interesting. You'll see, as far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Looks like you're in luck after all. I have the parts you need on me.
Are you serious? That's just fantastic. Heaven must have sent you.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then, near the wall.
On the rooftops is that water stocks are almost depleted. Got bad season.
Aiden, how's it been, kid? Got a taste for city life yet?
I've been here and there.
You know, the best part is always happening in the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
Hey, kid. Aren't you that pilgrim?
Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julian, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Oh, well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast!
Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life. Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago. Never mind. Listen, he lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Houndfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and can you go warn him? He's also on Hamfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
Sometimes I can't sleep because of the awful sounds the infected outside make.
Psst. You. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon.
This is a family-owned shop. You have come to the right place. Another satisfied customer.
Fighting for 5 years.
And still no invitation to Carnage Hall.
The first tournament in 3 years. They'll attract the toughest fighters in the city.
Infected got him. Serves him right, you ask me. Tempting fate like that.
complain. We're alive, and that's what counts. Thirsty.
Intersection of Hounfield Avenue and Mill Street the other day. Say what you want about the PKs, but at least they honor their dead.
Shouting in the middle of the bazaar.
That surprised me. How was I supposed to know they had fear?
Maybe that was his
problem. Can you hear yourself at all?
The peacekeepers are killing one another.
You weren't there.
That doesn't seem likely.
And I regret that very much. I'd have killed the bastard.
Why not? Anyone can piss anyone else off, you know.
Nah, the peacekeepers are too good.
A little space, please. Something you like in the bazaar?
What are you up to these days, Aiden?
Pilgrim, fancy giving us a hand with the crops?
Hakon.
You're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
What about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
So the PK run the city?
They sure think they do. That's what they need the uniforms and ranks for. They tattoo them. They're fucking obsessed with hierarchy. But they don't control the city. At least not all of it.
Who controls the rest?
The Colonel. The Renegades. Oh, you won't meet them here. For now.
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you, the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels. I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then, you enter the Metro Technical Station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from Dark Zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
Huh? Hakon, there's a creature I haven't seen before.
What does it look like?
Not a big one. Extremely fast.
Probably a bolter. You can find some interesting stuff on them. But catching one requires serious hunting skills. Now is not the best time for this, Aiden. Head for the tunnels.